to notice we're missing back at the orphanage, Oliver. We have to hurry. I'm sure this money bags will notice if we take some jewelry. I'll climb through here and open the door for you.
Wendy was naughty this year and must be punished. You were also very bad, boy. It's your turn.
Oliver, I'm Jack Frost, the spirit of winter fun. Your sister was taken by Berta, an evil spirit who punishes naughty children. But don't worry, you can save her. I have a magical artifact for you, the snowball of good deeds. It's empty now, but you can charge it up. Do 3 good deeds to fill the snowball. It'll help you defeat Berta and rescue your sister. This is the Dillinghams' house. They're in some trouble. I stopped time for them so you can help them. And don't forget, I'm watching out for you. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Lucky you! That's no ordinary box. It holds a lot of mysteries.
A lot of money went missing from my company safe. The loss was too big for me to make up. So I mortgaged our house and all our property without telling Della. I didn't raise the money to cover the debt. And now they're going to take our house. How on earth can I tell my wife about this? I sold the watch I inherited from my father to buy a present for Della. The combs she so wanted for her beautiful hair. And now, I think it's time to tell Della the truth.
Admit something to you. I used to be Berta's servant. I did some evil things. Not at all like a real elf. But I want to change. Let me be your friend and helper.
Doesn't think I know about his problems at work, but it's pretty obvious. Jim, he's wonderful. He's always so kind to others, but he's too proud to ask for help for himself. To cheer him up, I've decided to sell my hair to buy a beautiful chain for his family watch.
Trouble with your first good deed, little boy. Thank you.
Thank you. I really appreciate your help, but look what that evil elf turned the figurine into. I worked all night just to finish it for my customer. Please help me fix it. If we work together, it won't take much time. As soon as the figurine is restored, I'll try to help you with whatever you need.
Thank you.
terrible for the Dillinghams. Jim is a good friend. He helped me open this shop. I owe him a lot. That's more money than I can afford. I can only give you half. But there is someone who might be able to help with the rest. Our friend, Alex Wilson. Alex doesn't trust a lot of people. But if you bring me a paper and quill, I'll write him a note so he'll help you. Hurry, young lad. Together, we just might help the...
Hello, Oliver. I see Michael trusts you. In that case, so do I. I'm afraid I'm in trouble, though. My daughter, Chloe, is missing. This is her favorite toy. Will you help me find her?
Thank you.
Care to join your sister, Oliver?
I'm in really big trouble. I took my dad's brooch to play with it and it broke. I can't go back home without it. He'll be so mad. Help me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chloe.
Huge help. Now we can head back to my dad.
My Chloe is back. Thank you. I'm always willing to help, Jim. I'll give you the rest of the money. The Dillinghams are good people. I'd hate to see them suffer on Christmas Day.
The Dillinghams will be just fine now. Jim and Della really love each other. And they have great friends who wanted to help them in their time of need. That's what I call Christmas spirit.
Pretty toy for my tree. Oh, but you must be lonely. Don't worry, there's still plenty of room for your brother.
But there's another person in this town who desperately needs your help. My magic can send you there, but you must find them and help them on your own.